today then, Jim. It was a very good game, played in the right spirit with a fitting atmosphere, and I think football won this time.
And that's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.